just so nice, we decided to record it before we got to Cotter. We're a couple miles from it, but this is just so... Oh, man.
It's a nice day, and the drive is nice. Just a two-lane highway, lots of hills and turns. Great motorcycle riding area if you ride, if you're a biker.
Yeah, you're less chance of getting run over by somebody. I wouldn't know if I'd do that on these slick roads, but... There's White River Campground and Cottages. What do you know? Right down that road there. Coming up on a nice old bridge here. It's a pretty cool, that's a cool looking bridge.
Yeah.
White River Baxter.
This is the river that's behind the dam.
It's the White River.
Yep.
White River. Shot of the river. Boy, it's nice. I'm coming to you, boy. Yeah, a little off-roading. Show you what a Florida Explorer can do. Hell yeah, we don't need no Jeep.
Who needs four-wheel drive?
Yeah, who needs four-wheel drive? God damn, here we go.
We'll just do it in the family van.
Damn right. Got people crossing here, yeah, watch out. You know, the deer crossing signs they put everywhere, they need to put them by a red light, so we don't run over them.
Okay, the front one. Okay, that's fine.
If they put those deer crossing signs like by a red light, wouldn't so many deer getting hit. They'd go up there and have, well, don't walk deer, walk deer. Our signs up. That'd make more sense.
Pretty river. You know, you can just feel the stress level just fizzling away.
It's like zero. The only stress level is getting lost trying to figure out where the hell you're at. That's what your phone is for.
That's why you get your phone while it's
key. Of course, this thing's got its own directional thing, but good lord, update costs you $150 every 6 months. You can Google it. Don't cost you nothing.
Cost you your phone. Your phone call, your phone service.
Yeah. Your
monthly bill.
$30 a month, whatever that's.
Whatever you're at.
Yeah, you get more out of that. It's really nice. I have no good idea what this business is. Something center services. Something to do with wood, looks like.
Every yard.
Maybe.
The Roundhouse Shoals.
Roundhouse Shoals. See those really big hills there? I used to call them mountains because of hills. Got the hay all ready for the cows and horses.
Back up.
gotta run to beach. I know you can work in a lot of hours. I know that part. There's some nice homes back here.
Oh man, it's yeah. Chipped out. Look at
the view they got over
but
there.
Yeah, isn't that pretty?
There's the mountains right up back of your door there.
Yeah, we're up on the mountain. Hilltop.
Rocky Mountain High. No, it's just cost was pretty low. Average housing was something.
Yeah, I'm sure it was something.
$77,500.
Oh, cheaper than my house.
Cheaper than my house, too. Ouch. I could sell my house and still come out of it.
Come out here and buy one of these houses.
And what they have left over, I'd be in great shape.
With a probably a better view than your neighbor's backyard.
Oh, you ain't lying with her.
Alright, well,
we're back on the road again. Where are we heading this time?
Well, we're headed back to the main highway that's going to take us back into to Mount Home.
Back to Mount Home?
Wait, no. I think Gasville is up this way somewhere.
Gasville? Well, let's see if we're running the Gasville today.
Liquors.